7. And just inside the Gator 49. Trask going to go deep. Scott Tony, and he's got it. Touchdown, Florida. You have to score about 45 to stay in this thing.
I think so.
2nd and 10. Trask looks left, comes back across the middle, and he's got Pitts. And it's a first down where Surtain draped him. Normally the running quarterback, but who knows on 2nd down and 10. And it is a run all the way. Trying to get to the edge, and he did. And he's got a first down and then some. Inside the 30. Good play. Get down to the 18-yard line to keep this drive alive. Play clock down at 2. Gonna have to hustle. Just got it, and it's Trask running. He doesn't get the first scoring toss, and he's been quiet since. That's him in motion, number 1. Trask going deep. Got it to Tony inside the 40. First down, Florida. The time in the last 5 games, Kadarius Tony's gone over 100 yards receiving, including 182 last week in the loss to LSU. Plenty of time for Trask. Plenty of time to throw a dart to Tony, and he lost the ball at the end, but it was blown dead at the 1. It's like they're going to throw.
Yep. Like a 5-yard out, maybe.
Tony is in the slot on the right side. And they're not going to get a throw away. Will Anderson. For the running backs, each have 1 carry for 1 yard each. And now Jones, and he's got a first down again. So 2 carries, 2 first downs for him in the game.
It's best, and that's pitched from that pocket right there.
From midfield. Going deep on the far sideline, and it's caught, and it's Grimes, and he's gone. Alabama has the edge. In the 10 games they've squared off, Kyle Trask on a throw and a penalty marker. There's been very few. Fire right now. Better off punting. Unless you can do that to Pitts for the first down. Pick up a 20.
Yeah, you don't throw for.
Let's see if Trask goes his way. Looks the other way. Down the middle. Caught. Trayvon Grimes again. First down, Florida.
Kyle Trask right now say, hold your Heisman votes just a little longer.
And he gets it to Tony on the ground, and only a 2 or 3 yard pickup. And a running back with positive yardage. Snake quiet down again. Trask going to take it himself, and he's got the first down. You can just see that one coming.
Almost every time they have the ball.
8th play of the drive in the red zone at the Alabama 19. Kyle Trask hesitates, throws late, out of bounds, just threw it away. Tight end with his hand on the ground this time. Trask, the quick throw comes the other way. Completes it. To Naquan right again.
Out of guys.
Trask with a 3rd down and 4, empty backfield. They've converted a couple of 3rd downs in this drive. And he's going to keep it again, and he's going to get it again. Both disappear. Pitts shifts to the slot. 1st and goal at the 9 for the Gators. He's going to run it again. And Trask down to the 3 at the 3-yard line. Touchdown, Florida. Naquan
right here might be the key.
Yep. Who's got the ball last might be the key. Tony in motion. Trask set to throw. And he is not going to get it. And he fumbled it as well. And Alabama's got it at the 10. Trask going to go deep. And he's got his man. And it's Pitts. 1st down, Florida at the 37 of Alabama.
Both of these guys are.
Trask. Goes to the corner, in and out of the hands. 2nd and 10. Going to keep it on the ground, and that's going nowhere. No gain. Dylan Moses makes a stop. Now they're all set. On 3rd down and 9. Pitts on a crossing route. Incomplete. Job again on the cover.
Upside. The tight end against your corner. Physical, physical. Gets his hands on him.
Holding On the defense, number 28 against an eligible pass receiver when the pass went beyond the line. That's a 10-yard penalty.
Stuck to it. I admire that type of call. You see it, call it.
First down at the 26. Empty backfield again. Trask loads it, releases it. The ball is knocked away. Again in motion. Can they get him the ball? Trask is looking the other way. Goes the other way. And grinds the intended receiver, and Job again, 16-yard line for a first down. Trask crossing route, got it to Pitts. Pitts is still running. Pitts is almost in at the 1-yard line.
Help, five-man rush, get rid of it to your tight end slash wide receiver slash H-back slash nobody can cover me player.
Wouldn't be surprised if Trask does this himself. He does. Is he there? Not quite. As they unpile the bodies, it'll be inside. Trask will run it again. Stopped again. Ball is out again. And he'll hand it off, and it's a touchdown, Florida. Now, he is one of their most popular players, as you saw with all his teammates around him. Kadarius Toney got a little slip screen. With
center, too, you know, and really important setting that tempo from that position.
Trask down the middle, incomplete, intended for Pitts, and a flag.
Get holding or pass interference on Bay.
Second down and 10. Trask on a crossing route, got it complete. First down, tight wide receiver grouping right now. And the running back again. There's only 3 minutes left. Naquan Wright. Trask will keep it. He'll get the first down. He gets to the 20.
Bury the football.
Trask backpedals, trying to find a receiver, finally does, but it's going to be a long one pretty quickly with only two timeouts left. Trask going to the end zone. Pitts has got it. Touchdown, Florida. It's not over yet.
Brian Branch on the play, number 14. There's the matchup. See if he doesn't get his hand on him as the ball's in the air. His left hand, kind of, not enough. Tucked him a little bit.
Basically, to Trask's right.
Pitch to the
He's
left.
Going the other way. And a one-handed attempt. Now a flag down. Daniel Wright came up with a football going the other way. But there's flags all over the place.
It's on the defense, number 28. That penalty is half the distance. First down.
Over to the sideline, saying hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. And here he goes on a quarterback draw, and he's in.